up, YouTubes? I have with me today the Ride1Up Slopestyle. I'm gonna do a quick range test on it. They say for somebody my weight and the speed I'm gonna ride at, I should be able to get between 12 to 14 miles. Obviously, there's so many factors that go into the range. Wind, temperature. It's about 65 degrees right now. Not too windy. I'm gonna try to stay on a flat trail that I have here. It's all paved. And I'm gonna stay in the high plus mode, which is the fastest mode, which is the only mode I would ever ride in. So I have Strava running to track speed, distance, and the remote also tracks the speed and distance too. So I'm at 0 miles. So let's go. Nothing to show, so far from home. Don't be a breeze, no wrong for me. Nothing to show, so far from home. Don't be a breeze, no wrong for me. Nothing to show, so far from home. Don't be a breeze, no wrong for me. For me, for me, for me. Don't be a breeze, no wrong for me. Giving you the experiences, if you were gonna be riding it and not, you know, if you were gonna just do a lame, straight up, slow speed ride, nobody does that. So I'm gonna be having fun. Put this board and ride it like it's supposed to be ridden. Carved like crazy. The weather's finally getting nice out here in this area, so a lot of people take off from work early and head to the trails. This is the WNOD bike trail system. It used to be a railroad track. You can see Washington Old Dominion. resistance either with the hub motor, so I mean, you could usually just tap and then cruise for a nice good while before you push again. That helps extend the range too, so if you control your throttle pretty good, then you'd most likely get around 15 miles. So I'm at a halfway point, I guess. Right now I'm at 6 miles on Strava. The remote says a little bit more, 6.7, so I think 6.7, or it might be exactly the same, 6.1. So I'm gonna head back now. It would be 12 miles, and it's a little bit more uphill on the way back, so it'll be a good test. I have been carving a lot, just haven't recorded as much, but yeah, just out here having fun. Here's the board. Ride one up, slope style. Yeah, I just hit 9 miles and it vibrated for the first time. That would usually mean I'm about 30% up. I'm like full on right now. Yeah, just vibrated again. Still going 25 miles an hour. Finish right here. I've done 12.6 on the remote and 12.2 on Strava. I could probably go a little bit more, but it wouldn't be at the fun full speed pace that I would normally want to ride at. So I can say easily 12.2 miles on high plus. All out carving hills and everything. So Ride1Up slope style, check them out. I'll link some info in the description below. Yeah, I'm digging it.